What's up, buddies? Later this year, I'm going on my first ever US headline tour, which is crazy to think, coming from Australia and obviously super far away being over here. But the first time I ever toured America wasn't for my music. I used to be a drummer and I played in various bands, prog metal band, a funk band, pop rock band, alternative rock band. I used to play in heaps of bands. I used to do a lot of session work. That was the first time I toured America, and I remember thinking on that tour, far out, it'd be that cool if one day my personal music I'd make at home ever made it and I got to do my own US tour, and now it's happening. So if you want to come along and support me and come to a show, the link is in my bio for tickets, and I'm fucking stoked and excited. And thank you anyone who supported me from making music in my bedroom, you know, years ago, a couple years ago, to...